Hey, what's going on, everyone? Happy Saturday. Hope you guys are having a nice weekend so far. Got a couple parlays here for you guys. We're going to get right into it. Love doing these videos. Not all these parlays are going to hit, but these are a lot of my favorite, for the most part, favorite plays on the board. And so this can kind of give you an idea of, a lot of my favorite plays and, any good values or underdog values if I do have some underdog bets on here. We're going to start with a two-team alternative spread parlay. I've been betting on spreads all week and live betting, and I've been really cashing out. I've been hitting a lot, way more. I've been hitting way more of these live bets and all of these alternative over-under parlays than I actually have any money line parlay or anything. So got a two-teamer here. We're going to go the over 6.5 for the Angels versus the Orioles, and then the over 7.5 for the Astros and the Indians. That's a two-teamer. You can lower it. I lowered the runs by 2, which is the max. You can lower it or higher the runs by 2. Two-teamer, it's not going to get you in the plus money. It should get you probably minus 120, minus 130, but two really good values, two games that I could definitely see going over the actual over. So that's a good alt parlay right there that I like. And I got a little 8-team safety parlay for fun. I like putting a couple bucks on these. They're just fun to do. We're going to get the Bucks plus 10.5, the Astros plus 4.5, the Angels plus 4.5, the Giants plus 4.5, the Dodgers plus 4.5, the White Sox plus 4.5, the Brewers plus 4.5, and then the Reds plus 4.5. That should get you at plus money. If it doesn't, add another team if you want. These are for fun. Put a couple bucks on it. And there are a lot of days where a lot of teams are not losing by 5 runs, especially the favorites. So these hit a lot more than you would think. And have a 2-team money line parlay. Only money line plays I'm going to be running this entire day here. 2-teamer, we're going to go with the Astros money line and the Brewers money line. That's my 2-teamer I like. And then I got a 4-team alt spread parlay. Again, we're going to go the over 6.5 in the Seattle versus the Rangers game, the over 7 in the Giants versus Arizona, the over 6.5 in the Angels versus Baltimore game, then the over 7.5 in the Royals versus Twins. And, one of my favorite things to do, it's not the, you can get pretty good, decent odds, but like nothing crazy, but, I've been live betting these over unders and, getting them at the lowest I can, which would be like 1 or 2 under what it actually is. And dude, it's been hitting like 90% of the time. And there's a game you like before it comes on, get the alternative over under. It's probably going to be, for 2 runs lower, it's going to be, you're looking at maybe minus 170 to like minus 200. But if you're betting big money, if you're betting at least 20, 30, 40 bucks or more, you could be getting 10, 20, 30 bucks every time or more. And, these hit a lot. And that's kind of my strategy I've been doing. And hopefully some of these hit. And I hope you guys have a great Saturday. Let me know your guys' picks and parlays for the weekend. And I will see you guys on Sunday. Have a good one.